Good. Just record?
Yeah, of course it's recording.
All right. How to set and or change the clock time on the stock radio for a 2001 to 2007 Ford Escape.
I didn't even know we were doing this.
It's a surprise to me, too.
It is? I got a bit of a glare. I guess I'll just hold it like this.
That's fine. It's only taking a moment.
Please forgive my shaky hands.
So assuming it's not 5:30, is here menu button?
Uh-huh.
Suppress?
You mean press, not suppress.
Suppress? Select hour, and then over here to SEL. See, I'm changing the hour there?
I can see it.
Yeah, goes up.
I'm pretty impressed by your ability to move the hour, man.
Let's say that it's 3:34.
It's not.
And then we'll press this again for minutes. And then we go up, and then we go down. I don't know, let's say it's 4:30. So, go back, hour, 4 minutes, 4:30.
Still the wrong time.
It's 4:30. It's 4:30 somewhere. I don't know what auto set is, but speed volume is obviously...
When you're going fast, it goes louder?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know about it. See, I'm smart.
We don't own the rights to that song, so there you go.
Probably can't even tell what it was anyway.
Excellent. End of video.
End of video!